Drip. Oh, elegant drip. Yeah, why not? What's the hat though? Oh, wig? That sucks. What about a top hat? Disgusting. Edgy. Kinda like the hunter mask, I'll be honest. Doesn't really fit with this though. It's too fancy. Sure. We'll change our pants.
Welcome. What is it? Good hunter. Farewell.
I think I can do Yahargul now. Finally. Should be able to, yeah. Anything cool that I can buy with inside? Probably not. Numbing mist. Oh. Liquid medicine. Deflect. No. Oh shit. There is cool stuff. Strip. Henrik's Hunter. Grey Wolf. Ashen Hunter. Eh. I'd rather buy these. Oh, come on. Yeah. That's more like it. Where is German, man? I know you before told me he used to hang out here. Like behind the house, but I don't have the key to get there. It's a gate or some shit. Did I? I'm pretty sure. Maybe. I have to look back. I honestly don't remember. I honestly have no fucking clue. What's the deal with the closed off gate though? Holy shit, that's quite a lot. It seems a bit broken as well. Who knows, maybe I'll need it eventually. Yeah, I can't get here, I don't know why. Whatever, we're stalling. I could dedicate today to trying out dungeons, chalice dungeons, whatever. Could try one. Who knows? This place looks cooler though. Bosses are exclusive there. Unfortunate. Oh. Free. Just ring a bell. Why are they bleeding so much now? What happened? Ah, see. I'm guessing it has something to do with the moon. Holy shit. The arm. There's some farming made for materials. I see. Wait, no. Are these guys materializing out of thin air? What the fuck? They're respawning. They're not giving me souls either. They're just coming back. Shit, I guess I might as well just run. Don't wanna get hit by the hand. Bell that's reviving people. It's all your fault. Yep, I was right. Thank you. Yeah. Bolt, damn blood gem. Mentor's ritual must be stopped, lest we all become beasts. Okay. What the fuck? This isn't open from this side. No, I can jump. More paper. This seems sus. Down, I think I'm gonna get grabbed. Yeah. This shit is bound to kill me. I'm surprised I can't even, like, attempt to kill it. Hear an ogre. Troll, whatever. Yeah, stuff seems undead. This place, like, meant to be already dead. Oh. Ow. Old trolls. So they're kind of burning this time. They're like ashen or something. Need to kill the bitch with the bell, I think. That's my issue. I'm gonna get the treasure chest now. Yeah. Just making sure. Ah. What? What? Did he spawn? He tried to spawn here, but I was on top, so he spawned below the floor or some shit, and then he died. Yeah, I think that's what happened. Where is this person? What? What? What is going on? The trolls are not spawning properly. He tried to spawn and he... Oh god. Let's get the fuck out. I can't get the lady. So they're just gonna keep respawning. These guys are alive again. Have to find the lady with the bell. That's all I can do. Here, troll. That can't be good, can it? That was like 10,000 bells. Alright. Test Teller strength. Fuck. This is range, bitch. One shot people. Cool. Wait. That might be an NPC. No, it's not. Good lord, it's attacking. That one is hostile. Okay. Good to know. You can dodge it though, you just have to know the pattern, I guess. Ah, great, yeah, they respawn. Fuck, I guess I just gotta holler. Why did I say holler? I don't know what I meant. Oh lord. Whoa. I've skipped so much, and I'm in this place. Isn't this where I... No, it's not. Huh. Okay. Your Hargul confuses me, man. This place is filled with amygdalas. Fucking mace. That's what it is. Actually, before I do this, I can just dump some souls, I think, into level. Doesn't tell me what I need next time. I think I need like 24, 25 souls. So, maybe kill a few NPCs. If it's not too hard. Lovely. Who's shooting? No. Let's be smart about it. Let's get our free level, come back. What a weird fucking place. I don't know what to think of this. Was it like 24, 25?
Good hunt. Very well.
27. Okay. Oh yeah. Okay. $3,000. Use two of these. Forgot I can use multiple, my bad.
Welcome, what is it? Very well.
I was doing this. I think I was doing it to 30 or 25. Then I was going back to either HP or strength. Yahargul Chapel. Okay. Should be easy. I think. Yeah. I don't think this game likes respawning enemies too much. Like right in front of you. As demonstrated by those trolls. Oh, I didn't see you, you piece of shit. I need you. They have chunks. Yeah. I can upgrade one weapon to plus 8 now. Very good. Where's the dog? Fuck you, dog. Where's the other dog? It was another dog, right? Yeah. Shit. Smart. There's a guy shooting here. Can I just shoot him instead? Oh, can you parry a shot? I wonder. Get there from up. Up where? Up here? No. Oh yeah. Oh. We got the cold blood that we just used. Spawn campers. Might as well wait for the other dog. No, wait, wait. Stump. Fuck this place. That was 8 vials, holy shit. Troll can't chase me inside, I think. Yeah. What's up with those bird cages? Nightmarish rituals crave a newborn. Find one and silence the following crowd. Hey look, there's a guy over there. A hunter, I think. He has one of those bird cages. Looking up, just making sure nothing's gonna drop on my fucking head. Oh god, my ears. I don't like this ASMR. the fuck? Is that a bloody pig? Oh. It's this area, isn't it? I've been here. It feels like I've been here. Good lord, where am I going? I could have dropped off there. Iron, yeah, Argo, the helm. That's it? That's what you put an elevator for? No. Where am I? This is the beginning of the area, I think. So was that a shortcut? Yeah, it was. Okay. Appreciate that. I don't know why, but I happen to have really good luck shortcuts. Seems like they're always there when you need them. Ah, just in time. I got to check behind the elevator though, in the beginning. Maybe there is something there. Get poised, what the fuck? I'm guessing that's our boss. Maybe. Oh, come here, fucking bastard. What are you? I can't tell what you are. Are you a dog? What the fuck? More chunks for me. Nothing here, which means this must be a boss. So just step in. Inspect bath. Oh! Or teleport. A teleport. Now I'm even more lost. And I hear voices, I'm a schizo. Oh, hello. Hear voices right here. Right here. Don't wanna drop down just yet. No. Let's see what the other side has. Bunch of enemies as well as. Oh, there's one of our friendly dogs. That thing has 1400 HP or some shit like that. I'm not gonna be able to fight it. Have to backstab it. Just don't turn around, buddy. Don't turn around. It's all gonna be good. Stand still. Just shot. I see. It appears that I'm late. Oh, no. Goody. Oh, goody. Just in time. They're slow, though. That's nice. I think they're slow. What's happening here? I think that counts as overkill. Tempering damp bloodstone shards. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. That thing was shooting spikes last time I saw it. Do I wanna go there? Maybe I have to go there. Just keep edging areas. Haven't really committed to anything just yet. Backstab this guy. Oh, what? The platform. He was like one with the platform. Oh, the pillar. Weird. Brother, what happened to the Argo? Yeah, they're one with like the cards or some shit. How do I even begin to approach you? What the fuck? Okay, this is where I came from last time. Yeah. I just gotta find a way to get close. Fuck. Or block. Yep. Okay, okay. We're doing good. This is an arena, for sure. Colosseum shape, the giant spaces to run around, the lack of enemies in the area, the giant door behind. Is there a giant door behind? Maybe not. Yeah, maybe not. Who knows? I think I'm wrong. Maybe. Am I gonna fight the moon? No, it's one of these ladies. Multiple of these ladies. Oh Jesus, am I gonna fight the moon? I was only kidding. Whoa, 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 whoa. Can't do that, man. That's an illegal foul move. Oh, she's getting healed. Okay. Can I get up? Or am I just gonna have to deal with this? Oh. Is it gonna be one of the East cases where I had to kill the NPCs beforehand? That would have made it easier. Maybe not. Maybe I'm just assuming too much. I think I'm just assuming too much. Just have to dodge everything. Kinda remind me of Disturb the band. I feel like I'm playing Down with the Sickness right now. Oh. Ow. Am I slow? You know what? You don't wanna fight me head on? Hit your limbs, my man. God, what a mess. Did he just... Whichever the case is. Oh. Oh. I don't like what he's holding. Oh my god. Okay, I see. My HP has vanished. Reasons unknown. What happened? 1 second, I think I had full HP, and then just kind of vanished. Was I stepping on something? I have been stepping on something. What a clusterfuck. Wait, not this way. Oh, it's because I'm at this shortcut. What the fuck? What a confusing boss. I bet I can put my weapon on fire and fucking destroy this thing. If this goes by DS1 logic, fucking clotted up enemies were weak to fire. So I'm gonna follow that logic. That's the shortcut. There's a guy here. I will elect to ignore. Or not! Of course I jumped instead of rolling. Hey! Hi, Mark. Nice to see you here. What's up? I don't know how to feel about this part of the game. It's also strange. I can hardly describe what I'm looking at. I might as well kill the sniper now. Does that mean the 28 are gone? I'm gonna guess so. Because they weren't imbued into any enemy. What did I even do? I went here. Find out now. Shit. So you need to die right now. I think you can kill the witches. Feels like there should be a way. Who knows, maybe I'm wrong. Oh, this is the shortest way to the boss, cool. You can just avoid all the enemies. Alright, so we're gonna use my logic. Ah, that's a cool animation. do our best to hit the thing. Yeah? How about that? Doesn't seem to be doing much, fortunately. So I guess I was wrong. Maybe in this case, a more fast weapon would be better. We have to heal. God damn it. I didn't know where to rip off. Get back. I need to pay attention to what's going on. I can't just go and wail. Not at the moment. Seems to be doing some sort of gaping dragon acid. Ow. So, if I get too close, maybe I'm gonna get hit by it. Yeah, he's throwing bodies at me. That much I know. And it's always the body that tells you, like right now. Dropping off multiple bodies now. So I think I'm gonna focus on dodging those. The only thing I have to be aware of is the AoE acid that at some point came into life. Just tapped all my HP. Ladies and gentlemen, we're doing it again. Why the fuck not? Dude, I'm getting greedy. But fuck it. I love getting greedy. Watch the body. Yeah. Figured. Ah, it was this way. I thought it was gonna be in like the middle of the place. Yeah, I would have made it infinitely easier. You know what, it's fine. I figure I got some Demon Souls vibes from this fight. Tower Knight shit. Yeah, look, there's an item there. I can probably get it. I didn't get my souls back, right? From here. I lost them, right? Yeah, I think so. Do I have Upper Cathedral key? Maybe not. I can check with you real quick. Just let me get something. It's just insight. Nothing big. Okay. Would appear I do not have that item.
What is it? Very well.
Easy point into it. More HP equal good. I have a few. Yeah, I can spend the rest of my souls in money. Can always sell some shards actually. Selling 30 should be fine. And now I only need to pop like 4k souls.
Welcome.
How much?
Very well.
Two more. And then a small one.
Very well.
Cool. Need it for optional bosses. Okay. I like how I left the boss with like 10 HP. Just enough for the gun. The gun did enough because I fucking upgraded it as well to plus 6, I think. Oh wait, speaking of upgrades, shit. I'm an idiot. I would have killed the boss if I upgraded before fighting. Way faster. Matter of which, I think I'll do this. Discuss. Yeah, I'll do that. Plus 10 is gonna be miles away, I think. Maybe I should just equal them. Whoa! What the fuck? That's a big boy gem. Can I have it on this? I can. But it doesn't do the same. Oh wait, it does. Fuck yeah. Oh, dex scaling plus 12, holy shit. My thrust will stop doing that much damage, but in general I will swing a lot harder. Maybe. Well, I guess if I do a scale dex, this just gets better. Yeah, if you use it on one weapon, you can't equip it on the other. Makes sense, makes sense. Seems like we're good. Would I be able to socket another thing if I had the weapon at plus 7? No, but not. Is that the only gem I have for the pistol? No, don't do that. I have several. HP continues to recover, blood ting, scaling, blood attack up. Why not?
Oh, Flora, of the moon, of the dream. Oh, little ones, let the hunter and let the foretell be one day. What is?
I didn't know she moved in real time. Scary. Bistro. Hey, I'm gonna get another lore exposition. It seems. Inspect mummy. Goody. Hey, I'm back, here. Oh, is it the Nightmare Frontier? Hard to forget a name like that. Yeah, we're back here. The slimes. Gotta check the ceilings. Right there. Never dropped. Bitch. Holy shit. Hell of an arm. Give me a second, I'm getting called. Why the fuck did my... Oh, it's my display still working? Went to internet. Okay, good. They did that. I should have stocked up on Molotovs. Had I known I'd be here. Is my lantern on? It's not. That's why. Whoa, it's one of those guys. So this is a teleport area, for sure. He has flaming hands. That's fun. Call it payback, I guess. All the times I bullied you. Dude, he can hit me and I can't hit him. Okay. Forget about that. He can hit me. Go to yet. Make sure the halls are clear. Whoa. Nice bug. Yeah, let's clear out these halls. This is disgusting, man. What the fuck? Stop throwing up. It's fine. I didn't spend that much time here anyways, last time. Chunk. Two more, oh no, one more, and I can take it to plus 5, 8. Alright, we'll go here first, since it's just around the corner. There's a guy here. No. Is there nothing here? Well, ain't this ominous. Trust. Ooh. Communion is usually a good shit. Plus 1, plus 2, plus 3. I don't know what traumatized me, Chess, I'll be honest. Well, I mean, DS2s. where the thing fucking grabbed me from behind. Piece of shit. Some item here. Just checking. Doesn't seem like there's anyone here. Is this just a pointless door? Kinda seems like it. Three third quartz. Ah, so this is where you get the hint to use the quartz. The nameless moon presence, beckoned by Lawrence and his associates. Spellboard. Lawrence. I feel like I've heard that name before. Open door to outside. There's a path down too. Oh, okay. Oh yeah. Good call. Oh. What the fuck? Hello?
Oh, this cannot be.
Is this you Patches? Why is he a fucking spider?
Lord Amygdala? How did this come to pass?
Back for life. Yes.
Now, wait just a moment. Do you think ill of me? Me? Oh, it pains me to hear it. You've made yourself a misreckoning. I shared with you a thing most secret. Now, you're witness to a miracle, and all the stronger for it. It's plain as a pikestaff. Now, say in my heart, you were as a lamb to my God. Well, you weren't to know, and it wasn't for you to know. All's well that ends well, I say. No matter, such details are trifling. We're fast friends by now. Let this express what words cannot.
Anti-clockwise metamorphosis.
Doubt me not, sweet compeer. What is friendship but a chance encounter? Ah, well met. My apologies. On the good grace of a certain god, and the way he meted out his love. Ah, well, my apologies. On the good grace of a certain...
I wanna kill him. Piece of shit. How come every game I just wanna kill him? I'll do that. I could just do that.
Ah, well met.
Well met, Patches. I fell for it. Clearly you're not the victim here. Oh. Time to go. Menses. Sure. Let me get the bonfire first. Where's my lantern? Is there no lantern here? Did I miss the lantern? definitely didn't. So what happens if I use the thing? Just wondering because there's an enemy in the way. Usually they don't do that. Well, I assume it's an enemy. Yeah. It's an enemy, alright. Up the ass. Oh, the backstab. I don't care if this is bait. Too valuable. Chunk. Now we have enough for the saw. Okay. Great. Ah, yeah, that's fantastic. Love it. I'd rather buy vials, honestly. I mean, how much I can get? 22? Really? Jesus Christ, that's so little. Eh. Whatever. Okay. So, the Advent Plaza backwards, I guess. First. Right, I guess. Oh, yeah. Cold blood. DS2 had that I really fucking hated. The greats are fucking doing more damage if you didn't hit with the tip of the sword. Like, if you hit with the tip of the sword, you were doing less damage or some shit. That was really dumb. Oh. But that was alive for a second. Oh my god, my HP. I wasn't watching. I still hear one. Oh no, I guess it's just a beast. the fuck? Sniper. Ah, I see. This is where it is. So this is where we were. Except all the pigs got turned into this. What about the ransackers? Where are they at? HP. That was a multi-hit. Chocho. You're still alive. How is the guy in the back dead? And you're not. How does that make sense? Fuck, they're respawning. Oh yeah, they can respawn. Oh, the ransackers are dead, holy shit. These guys took over, huh? Let's see. So this is where I was, but I never, I see what I did. Is there anything of importance here? This guy, who I have already killed. Okay. Jeez. thing is dead twice. Is there a hole there? Yep, there is a hole. Guess I don't have a choice but to use the teleport then. I know where the teleport leads me, and I've been there. It's a thing. It's weird. Could go further back. There was a bunch of places that I missed. Do enemies respawn when I use the bath? Further back? Okay. I see. Gawa was here. Nothing terribly interesting, I don't think. Alright, well, let's just go home. Right. Teleport at the chapel and then go from there. Explore. I skipped a bunch of stuff to get to where I was. Slightly missed a punch. Just slightly. Holy shit, you have a lot of HP. Oh yeah, respawning enemies. Fun. There was a way down? God, I feel dumb. Holy shit. Alright, you know what? I can do that as well. Alright, you know what? I cannot do that as well. Oh my god, there's fucking three hunters. Oh. So this is what the power of Shadows of Yharnam is. Trick, but I think I had to be sideways, not completely backwards. Yeah, like that. Bitch. Yeah, I've played DS3 PvP. Maybe not. Oh, I think you can pre-cam it, that's why. Yeah. Oh, that is quite strong, huh? He's gone beast. Gone feral, boys. Ladies and gentlemen, gone fucking feral. God, fuck me, I'm dead. Oh, missed. Redo. Fucking call for a timeout. I didn't know they could chase you this far, holy shit. One. Two. Bullets inside. God knows what this guy wants. Claw mark. Whoa, what the fuck? Hold up. Tell me I can get this shit. Okay, I guess I'm replacing a lake. I feel like the lake has saved me more than I can count, but who knows. Or maybe it's insignificant and I'm overrating it. Who knows, I don't. So I got what? Claw mark? Up visceral attack plus 20. Wait, what? Oh, okay. I thought you meant like I can stack them like in a single slot. No, I see what you mean. Also, now that that's cleared, I was gonna go back and use my soul. No, I don't think it's your grammar, I think it's just me, misunderstanding. It's fine. Warning this. So was that it for these guys? still looking for the key, right? It might be down here. Dude, why are you here? Maybe it's at the boss arena. Who knows? Wonder what happened to these guys. They turned into fucking giant abominations. Good lord. I fucked up. Holy shit, you're tanky. I did not mean to do that. Madmen fell surreptitiously in rituals to beckon the moon and cover the secrets. Okay. Guess I'm just doing some backtracking at the moment. There was a lady here. She dead? Seems like a warden gather. This is where I spawn. Go here, just check, I guess. Or nobody. Oh, okay. I might have had that plan actually. Yeah, I did. Too cryptic for me. Yeah, the enemies are no longer here. All the wardens got fucking ate by whatever these things are. Now there's chunks where they were. Wonder if the boss arena has anything in. I'll kill this thing then, and then TP. Hey, what's up? It's your boy. Fuck. See ya, man. Maybe I should be pulling more points into strength and dex instead of HP. Maybe. Just realize that 3% less damage is just 3% more HP, right? You could look at it that way. I mean, non-recoverable, but it's like an invisible HP bar, pretty much.
Welcome, what is... Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close.
35, and then strength scaling. I choose very arbitrary numbers. I have enough for both, I think. Maybe. Plus 9. Yeah, I do. Good. Big. Need 6 more. You, however, you're pretty strong. Pretty strong. Anything I can do for it, maybe? Physical attack up, no. 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 You're pretty good. G. Yeah, nothing to change. We'll get you. Oh! That's what I was thinking of. I was thinking runes, but I wasn't thinking which runes. I think. Lake, moon, clockwise metamorphosis. Now, if I was smart, I would just change moon, right? Because I'm already getting enough souls as it is. But I'm not smart. Therefore, I will take this. Hard to see the change right now. The bar didn't grow that much. I'm sure I'll feel it if I swing. 3, 4. Oh, I'm missing like 1 point of stamina to swing 5 times, which would be huge. Maybe I'll do that. Because 1 more point for 1 more swing, I think that's pretty big. Okay. We'll go to Yahragul. The Unseen Village, and try to get the key from there. Okay, from here onwards then. That would have been so cool. Oh, I had to try. Alright, so we're not taking the shortcut no more. I have to go to where the amygdala is. Oh fuck. Don't get grabbed. Okay, we're good. Just gotta run past. Zigzagging does work, huh? Kind of doing it as a meme. No, seems pretty effective. Motherfucker, I will get you. Yeah, they all seem to be uncursed as she does. She's powering them up as well. Because they just die in one hit after that. behind me? Just in case, is there anything here? If there was, I surely picked it up by now. Yep. Something, something, use a baby, stop the ritual, blah blah blah. I never opened that, huh? Yeah. It must be where I go. Yeah. I see stuff inside, so that's my destination. I missed. Way inside then. I hear your bell. I don't see you though. Ah. Oh. Lovely. Before you shoot. Is there someone here? Just checking. Oh! 1700 damage? What the fuck? Oh, it's because he was weak. I hear someone. It's quite large. Maybe a troll. If it's a troll. Yeah. Good old troll. Oh. Strong. Are you gonna scream, sir? No. Air. Air. More blood echoes and viscerals. Was this always here? That's a good old moment. It's a classic. Now, where am I going, though? Could go here. Isn't this where... Yeah, Magdala started shooting people. Nice. Yeah, it is. The Giga Hostile. Where's the bitch that's ringing the bell? I think she's up. Can you shoot, man? Yeah. There you go. Fucking Shin Godzilla laser. Oh, what? Oh, yeah, right. Forgot about that. Thank you. hope that wasn't completely intentional. But I'll take it. Troll? Troll. Down you go, troll. There you are. This is Yeah, I mean, it was kind of an accident. So I could drop off here. I guess I could have made that jump actually. Oh, too bad. Do they even bother killing you? Aren't you like super weak right now? Vials? No vials. Nice shooting, old man. Does not open from this side. Which side, bro? Could I have dropped in here? Maybe. I don't think so. Oh yeah, shit. I guess I could've. Well then, ain't that a bit sad? Ain't that just a little funny? Oh, is that permanent? No, can go back. Wanna go up. I wanna go up. Take me up. How do you get into this room then? Oh, this is optional. That's fine. Is this past the fucking... Ah, yeah. Well, I can do it again. No biggie. Super weak now, so that's nice. Oh. Well, there you go. always so close, always so repeating things. Upper Cathedral is like Odin Chapel or something? The fuck is Upper Cathedral? Yeah? Oh shit. Why not? I found the badge to get this thing. I remember. been a while since I've been to Cathedral Ward. Let's see what they're up to. Traumatized, say at least. Like a ladder here or something? Yeah. No, I think it was bottom floor. No, it was there a chest there? I mean, I've been here for like 3 or 4 times. I don't think I've missed a chest. You would think. I'll just take the short path next time. Oh yeah, shit, you're right. Blood Ting jumps down too. For the blood weapon, which is the pistol. I can't believe I missed that. God, I went the wrong way again, didn't I? Oh no. I did it. I solved the spiral. Imagine that requires you to level up, is it Blood Ting, the skill? Yeah, Blood Ting. Which I have none of. Because I'm not spending shit on that. It's not damage, I don't want it. Say that to my 34 points of HP. Is there a spiral over here or something? No, I just have to go forward. Thought there was an upper level. My bad. I guess I should have read the keys description. Core. Yeah, key to the upper cathedral ward. The upper Eculons of the Healing Church are formed by the School of Mensis. Based in the Unseen Village and the quarter occupying the Electric Cathedral War, The key brings one step closer to the core. Hello? You a slug? Fuck you. Hey, it's our friends. I haven't seen you in a while, buddies. How you doing? Get close, please. Ow. Oh, okay. We've tanked up. Yeah, you've beefed up significantly. Come on. Surely you have better attack than that. Then you're not gonna use them. He's not gonna use them, boys, girls. He's not gonna use them. They're all walking up to something. Almost missed the bonfire? Not quite. I was walking pretty slow, I think. Damn, that's a lot. Damn, that's a lot. Is there an infestation of slugs? This one, okay. Gross. They look different. This one. Though. Most shit that Crow is gonna be in a while. Rancid Cobweb. Pebble. Could go right, but would you look at that? Our friend. This thing burns as far as I'm aware. Him to miss. Such a shame. Dude, stop taunting. I'm not doing shit. What the fuck? Are you a wizard, sir? Horror. I went to the optional area first. Oh, I can drop down. Let's go the other way, real quick. Oh wait, never mind. This is the. I'm super. See. Fuck. You know what? Fair enough, FromSoft. This is a less annoying way to implement frenzy. For now. Great Lake. All damage reduction plus 4. Huh. It's pretty good. The gate? Or what? Oh, can I open it with a contraption that's like right outside or something? I guess not. Gotta open it from inside. Oh boy. I hear slugs. Better take it slow. They have blue eyes. Anyways, I'm gonna do my usual combo for werewolves. Chunk. Doesn't open from this side. Yeah. First time experience for these games, it's quite a magical one. Just checking out the roofs. This looks like the prison area in Demon's Souls. It also had tentacle monsters in it. You're forcing me to go one way, so I guess I'll take it. Not ominous at all. 1, 2, 3. Ooh. Lovely. I'm just gonna do my thing. You don't mind? I have just enough. Oh, that guy went to Brazil. Oh wait, never mind. He's right there. Shard? What? Who even bother killing you for then? Oh wait. I still hear slugs. They could give me frenzy. And it's GG. Yeah, shards, what the fuck? Give me chunks, asshole. last one. Might as well turn this on. Upgrade. Ah, no, no. Fantastic. Fine about it. Twin shards. I hear slugs. I don't like it. Oh, I think it's slugs, though. I think it's tentacle creatures. Yep. Seems like they have magic or in people. I don't like either of those options. Christ. Three. Four. Four fucking hits before he stops. It's too unfortunate for him that I can just spam my weapon. Can I open the gate now? Is this the gate? Yeah. This ritual blood vial. Locked. Fuck. It's not. Another one, perhaps? I think so. Just a matter of where. Oh wait, that's a... Bait, that's what it is. Of course my Twitch TV app has reset it, so I cannot look at the comments right now. See it now? Great. You just use three. Ah, yes. AoE enfeeble when he's damaged. Oh yeah, I can spam the grab command. Good. So it is enfeeble. Just needed to know that. Hold up, I'm reopening the Twitch app. I'm back. I'm scared. Because I can just die at any moment. Yeah, I figured that was gonna happen when I fucking heard the footsteps. Ah, but I can just push you. Can't I? Alright. Stairs are my best friend. Lord. What's going on in here? Just gonna lure a bunch of them here, am I? Am I not? Just open the door, go through. Right. Good ring around the rosy. Yeah, this is where I was, good. I'm alive. Backstab him probably. Oh no, he's looking at me. No, he's not. You cocky piece of shit. I fucked up. It doesn't matter. That just kind of ignored his armor, huh? Is it that strong? Jeez. Fully charged attack. Just made him eat shit. Dodge the people. Orphanage key. Figure that's important. He has the willpower to just ignore my fucking damage and poise through it, huh? Fair enough. Fair enough. This wasn't logged by some fucker, actually. Talk. Alright, this is a next area thing, I think. Huh, kinda like DS2. I'm guessing that's my next place to go. If that's a boss fight, well, bad luck, I guess, because those 43 souls are gonna be gone. What do you think, Forrest? Should I just go for it? Maybe I should unlock the contraption door? Maybe this is after? Well, I guess we'll just do the boss fight then. Oh. Never mind. It's merely a fucking taunt. I came up these stairs, right? The ladder, rather. That one actually is important. Ah, I see. So we're gonna have a Arch Dragon Peak kind of thing. Cosmic Eye Watcher badge. Damn. Are you an enemy? Are you a statue? Keep thinking the rugs are holes. I'm fucking lost. That's what I am. Lost. Oh. I'm not lost anymore. Thank you. really read my keys before I make comments. Stop there for HP. I think one more point of endurance gives me 5 swings in the heavy weapon. And then I can do max strength or some shit. Maybe 10 more skill. I don't fucking know.
Good hunter.
I think they do the same.
May you find your
lead wife. HP. Intentional. Oh yeah, so before maybe not. I was gonna equip the frenzy rune just in case, but maybe that's not needed. Oh fuck, I forgot to check out what weapons I can buy now with the fucking hunter badge. Should I check? Maybe. What time is it? I can do it at the end. Proto Basilisk. Ah, lovely. What are these things anyways? Like fucking aliens. Giant hallway without any exits. What could it be? I see. Celestial emissary. Whatever that is. You too, bud. Oh. You're the boss. Just fucking what I think it is. That boss in DS3. Whoa. Okay, you're big. Oh, you're quite big. Next. What? Spend these souls in another level. Why not? See what the shop has. Is that Blade of Mercy? No, it's not. It's another thing. I think it's this. Reiter Palask. Knights of Kanehurst. Chicago? Oh god, there's so many. Ludwig's rifle? What? Huh. Can you just get a rifle, huh? Evelyn. But the Kanehurst variant relies more on blood thing. Okay. Cannon. Flame sprayer. Rosmarinus. Okay. Lots of options. I don't think I care for any of that. Maybe I should have the repeating pistol. I think it's just more consuming, but whatever. Gold Ardia. Oh! Big. I appreciate the bling, but gonna be smart for once. Oh wait, how many do I have? Need two more. Point here, and we have enough to swing this thing to come back. I lied. I thought it was one more. Eh. Whatever. Maybe my next points will be into skill. Maybe. Stop here. And I wanna have lunch. So next area short. Maybe I can speedrun it. But I should probably have lunch now. What do you think? This is a good stopping point? Very short? Okay. What exactly am I doing? Oh yeah, here. No. No, I guess so. Oh. Dick. Just put a frenzy thing there. Call beyond. Oh, hello. It's you again. Didn't I just kill you? Whoa. Alright, maybe not. proto moonlight butterfly. That's coming soul mass. Fucking giant solera. Exactly. Damian of Mentis. Damian of Mentis. Oh my lord, is this Midir? The Altar of Despair. Well, you know what they say about dragon-like creatures? Very shocking to meet you. Hold up, maybe I should let this play. Are you that confident that I'm just gonna die? Come on, have a little faith. The old one. Well, I'm doing only one attempt, probably, because it's, my stomach is rumbling. I want some soup. Got you on my sights, sir. What are you? Well, time to wake you up. Wakey wakey. Can't sleep forever. Efrietas, daughter of the cosmos. Okay, hello. can hear right now is my breathing, I'm pretty sure. Sorry if I was breathing really heavy, I thought I was muted. The timing, then I got fucked. Dude, that fight was breaking my ears. Jeez. I'll give it one more shot, why not? I see why you wanted me to put the elevator up, by the way. See ya, man. Not holding back now, so. Hello? Good to see you again. He has a fucking Nashandra effect, I'm pretty sure, which is just slowly tapping my HP. I was paying attention. I did not get a chance to stand up. I'm gonna say that right now because I was spamming the combo. Unfortunate. Alright, now I'm gonna go eat. I'm good with that. I'll just be at next stream. I'm good. Thank you. I'll stream tomorrow. Have a good night if you're in EU. Tomorrow. Gonna go eat now. Right. Take care. Bye bye. Wait, hold up.